feels really good because I've always liked sort of more drawing things, and it's nice to be sort of entered a competition and that been taken into mind and me have gone far in it.
I feel quite happy because I didn't think I'd get this far.
It's really nice to think that I've won something because I enter competitions and I get close but not win things. It's quite nice to feel that I've finally won something.
To my role as senior site manager, I brought the competition to the school. Because we're working so closely to the school, I thought that, and I've seen it done in other places, that we could have a competition. The signs will be used on the road leading out from here back to the main road, on lampposts and hoardings.
I think the project will help me in the future and inspire me because I can sort of more change opinions through how I draw and like get my designs across.
Well, I've always loved sloths and I thought some speed signs are quite boring and plain, so I thought I'd include a sloth somewhere in it. Yeah, they're my favourite animal.
My mum, she was like, oh, if you do this, you'll get your you'll be able to get the speed limit sign put up, so that kind of inspired me a bit. But I think she'll be very happy about it.
I do think I like the school because it's really nice because firstly the school, I really like the ethos of it, of enjoy, respect, achieve. I think it's really nice and sort of ties in with a good vibe of the school which it has. And then the whole place of Arborfield is quite scenic in itself, so that sort of enhances life really. I like sort of like wide fields and like the sort of nature around.
I like going to school here because it's a new place and it's very modern, and I feel like it's a very nice place to go to. I like how big the school is and that everyone is kind of, they always know each other and you say hello to each other in the corridors and things.